Hey guys, welcome to my channel. So today I'm gonna color this iguana that I saw online. I already sketched it out, and the reason I choose this iguana is because it has a lot of color and I wanted to have some fun with my colors. So these are the colors that I'm gonna be using. As you can see, it's gonna be very colorful. I'm also gonna be using my pigmented liner. I'm gonna be using my white gel pencil for highlights. So first I'm going to go in with my black liner to separate the scales by going around and putting some dark lines around them. This takes a lot of patience. So, you gotta have that. So for everybody who likes to draw, we all know we like to start with the eyes. So that's what I'm gonna do. That's it for this video, guys. If you do enjoy this video, don't forget to like and subscribe. And I'll see you in my next video.